say I do it to many people, I do it and one fella, no. I have to love it. It's a bit ups and downs. You have some time, man. You have to wonder where you get yourself in about. It's a joy doing something where you love and you're getting paid while doing it. You understand what I'm saying?
my boat, you know.
Specialized in a chop 92 FLD 112, you know, run a C10 with a C12 program, U18. Nothing fussy, it's a nice little old school machine. You see me? So, born in a chop, you know. Yeah, man, born in a chop. Father was a chop driver, so it just come naturally, you know. From we are there, we knew we are drive. So. Just love feet, you understand? Just love feet, my G.
So right now you have the young upcoming truckers, them the more some advice. What the best advice you think you can give them?
Well, the advice I would tell them, but I rush it. Even though me right now me a 39 year old and every day I go up on the road I learn something. You understand? So it's a process, you don't have to rush it. Everything will come to you and you will learn everything. True. You understand? And if you say you're driving, you want to, you have to just focus, yeah, 100%. Nobody follow the crowd, nobody run down the grey button. In all due time, all of them things are just come normal to you. Yeah, man, normal, man. A lot to drive, you know, you focus in front, you have to watch your mirror, all when you're in a traffic, you have to look out for any play, you understand? It's a lot, and we are the biggest one on the road, so we have to just set example for the smaller one them, you understand?
True.
You have some truck man, they are bullying the small car, them, no, you understand? You have to just lie in them, you understand?
Three main key when you're operating a tractor trailer while driving.
So the three main key, you know. Driving, it come with a lot. It's not just a drive and a vision. It come with smell, it come with hearing. You have to just fully focus, and you turn a drive and on your phone, or not, you know, if you have to put on your phone, even just have certain things for mind can cause you. So when you come out and you drive, you just a drive. Mm. You just a drive, you understand? Well, I don't know. You have to watch your eye pressure gauge, temperature gauge, ear pressure. You can come out, go do your inspection, and machine can develop mechanical problems. So you have to just always watch your gauge. Then. It's not just about the gray button and the matic shift and no. You just have to focus. That's IQ.
When we see what happened on most truck accident we see recently on a downhill, and what do you think of the cause of that?
To be honest, from my perspective, lack of experience. Yeah, lack of experience. To be honest. And from you know what you do and you know the code, you can't stray from it. You know your machine, you know the load you carry, you just go accordingly. Not because you see a man pass and him go down the hill, he can have a lighter load on you, he can have a heavier load on you, and him GX can hold more than your GX. You just make him go on. Don't make a man dry out, you understand? The key is to leave from point A to point B safely. So, that's my advice. Right now, they're in the traffic, here, so notice a bike there, so you have to watch him, because you don't know where he can do, you understand? Yeah, man, you have to trust him. You have to watch over everybody.
You're right at your blind spot.
Yeah, man, right at your blind spot. So, you have to look at the ball, you have to look for the pedestrian. Only for accident and little things, you see what could have avoided, you know? Sometimes, through the truck, they move too fast, too. So you have to slow down.
Alright, you have more things on your mind.
All that too. You know, so kind of easy to maintain the RPM on a level.
Yeah.
can't say you do it, you see people are doing it and want to follow. No.
You have to love it.
It have it ups and downs.
And
you
really
need a couple of man. Yeah, man, what you say, man? You have some time, man. You have to wonder where you get yourself in about. You can try doing something where you love. Mm-hmm. And you're getting paid while doing it. You understand what I'm saying? Driving truck, always prepare to stop. Always prepare to stop. Whether you go uphill, downhill, always prepare to stop.
Yeah.
If you're up fast, you go always prepare to stop.
Any farmer driving?
Eh?
That's any farmer driving?
Yeah, always prepare to stop.
I can't drive when I tell them all bus or something to the truck. I'm ready.
Passion there and love for the truck them. You ever consider like want to learn to drive them or want to own them or
yeah, Mario's everything plan. He's a person who no rush things.
Yeah.
Yeah. Everything coming time.
Yeah, yeah.
You know, so still I learn one and two times I get drive off and truck. Plan to our next year more upgrade my license.
Yeah.
And start driving one.
So you start get practice already, like learn how to drive.
Yeah man.
Okay. I assume, like how you have a YouTube channel and you do all them little documentary with the truck them.
Mm-hmm.
You're supposed to know a few things about truck. By day you
yeah,
learn.
Man, by day.
So, with learning, feel you're supposed to just gravitate to it and decide to, you know, I'm going to truck, you understand? Driving. How is all of them
is that what? A C10 is
a C10. Caterpillar.
It's not proper, it's proper and good, man.
Yeah. Well, I run a 4-level ratio. 88 speed. But it's a U-box, you know? To be honest, you're a little engine, it's only 2.
Yeah, man, it's proper and well good.
And I get good mileage too, so I'm not going to come to it. Tell you, you know, the key is to get from point A to point B safely, you understand? Push up. Zane, Zane, Zane.
Right, tell me.